Hi, my name is Tara Field, and my daughter Madeline is going to be entering third grade at Washington Avenue, and then I have a son that will be entering kindergarten as well. My son last year was at St. Pat's, and I thought about keeping him at St. Patrick's because of the full-day program, but I really enjoyed the Washington Avenue family, so my husband and I made a decision to send him to Washington Avenue, being that it's a half-day program. And so I get concerned, and I echo everybody else's sentiment here, that all of our kids have been in pre-K for 2 to 3 years, and they've all had class sizes that are about 10. And now they're going to be entering a program that has a shorter day period and has 15 more kids in it. And so I get concerned for my son and his education in the kindergarten.